wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad. Faster.
Given me no choice.
Happiness will come today.
Hello, Longears. You paid the tax. by a pestilence that changed. No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens, burns, and cleanses. Behold the flame of grace and mercy. Special pyre for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all the voices known to you by the others of your species.
I've done no wrong. None. I wanted only to live like you. Help me, kind folk. Please.
Dudu hasn't met the same fate.
We're looting here.
Want you gone by the time I count to three. One.
Hear that?
Two.
Ooh, looky. Thinks he can scare us off.
Three. How long are you gonna make me wait?
Likely hiding in some rat trap with the rest of them.
Who's she hiding from?
Temple guards cracking down. All mages are fair game.
Yeah, they round them up like rats.
Someone's gotta know more.
I'd look for her in a putrid grove.
Putrid Grove. Interesting, as names go.
A hive of scum and freakery if there ever was one. No decent folk show their hides there.
That why you think I should look for my friend there?
Oh, I meant no offense.
Putrid Grove. Where is it?
I wouldn't know. Rumor has it, it's a place for freaks and oddities. You'd fit in well there.
Maybe. Thing is, gotta know how to get there.
They say you gotta get there through the sewers, but you gotta enter them outside of town. Few know where exactly, though.
Ask a beggar. Or spot yourself a thief, follow him. Beggars and thieves gotta pay tribute to the king of beggars. Word is, they do it in the Grove.
Mean to say the local beggars have a king, crown, scepter, and all that?
Wouldn't scoff, mate. King of beggars, it's a moniker. Yeah, for a man who everyone in Novigrad respects deeply.
And watch yourself. Menger himself don't even go to the Grove.
Someone call for me. Wonder why.
It's Menger.
Temple God!
Thieving vermin to the confession chamber.
What, but sir, what's the offense? This is some sorceress bitch's shop.
Think that gives you the right to steal her property?
Well, sorcerers, mages of all types, are outlaws.
But by law, the temple guard takes possession of their belongings, and the rule of law still holds in Novigrad. You know a bat can sniff out a moth a mile away.
Got nothing to do with their sense of smell. It's about their hearing.
Well, well. Man knows his bats. Here I thought you only cared about monsters. And as bats sense moths, so I sense freaks. And start by warning them. Novigrad's no place for your kind.
Heard Novigrad was no place for mages. Now you're telling me it's no place for witchers. So who's it a place for?
Righteous folk professing the one true faith in the eternal fire. Nothing I can do to you now. But just know that I know you're here. One misstep, one error, you'll make a mistake is inevitable. I'll be the first to learn of it. And when I do, it'll be standard procedure. Like for every magic oddity who dares taint this city's air. Be seeing you. Are emanating magic. Gotta be Triss's. She was allergic to potions.
professors. Never knew how to drop them on the floor. Throes of remembrance. All dried up.
Deepest apologies, Governor.
Fetch some metal, you wretch. I've been robbed! Thief!
Than I thought. Can't get too close.
Merciful. Give us a crown, eh? Me mum's sick, and if I don't feed her, well, she's like to die of hunger.
All right. I'll give you some coin, but you gotta tell me where the Putrid Grove is.
I don't know that. Keep your coin. I don't know a thing. Move on. Be gone!
Nothing doing. Something recent.
Shut
Don't touch me.
Our world will burn. Burn in the eternal fire.
Arms for the poor.
You lame?
No chance. Both legs in perfect order. And me arms, look, like a windmill's wings. There, see me waving them? Looky here, just look. And my mind, thorough addled.
Been like this long, addled?
Since me mother birthed me. Here's where it's addled. There, showing you with me finger. See that? Me indicating.
Healthy as a horse, as far as I can tell.
Priests of luck, medics, herbalists. All claimed I'm bewildered.
Well, they're wrong.
Matters little either way. Both are generous to me. They enjoy watching me point. Like this. There. There.
You're happy. That's what counts.
I am. When folk ask me the way, I like that most. Because I can point. Like this. There. Ah. Because I know my way around the city. Oh, do I ever.
So you gotta know where the Putrid Grove is, right?
Most certainly do. It's where I live. Over the, there. There. That-a-way.
That-a-way? Meaning where?
In Lace Halls. There's this alley. Past a gate. Not at all putrid and not a grove. Fools call it that, but I know better.
And anyone can go there?
Of course. Unless he forgets to say, the old sow's farrowed piglets might not let you in then, but that's easy enough to say. Listen, the old sow's farrowed piglets. See?
Thanks for your help.
Eternal fire protects us. Gives monsters the shits.
Open up.
Who are you and what you want?
Doing some sightseeing. Kinda curious about what's beyond this gate.
My brother-in-law was curious. Worms been eating him for 5 years now.
Take a look. What do you see?
Yellow eyes. A pair of swords. Mutated killer, me thinks.
Heard this place was a meeting spot for oddities.
Heard right. Know the password, get him free. Don't know it. Gotta contribute to the Grove's upkeep.
Old sows, farrowed piglets.
Ah. Welcome to the Grove, brother.
Fucking hell, yours.
Yeah, one eye, my lord.
Hit him
again. Thank you, my lord. The right miracle you've worked, I'd like to repay you.
Convince those knaves on the city council that spells are not needed on a whim, but positively indispensable.
They won't listen, my lord. They're scared of Minga.
In that this. Please convey that if any of them should fall ill, he can stick his head in the flames of the eternal fire. Now, permit me some rest.
Mum, look what I found!
That's a pearly necklace. Where'd you get it? Was lying in the street, so I took it. You look me straight in the eyes and lie, despite your farce. You're a good lad. Now go play. Mummy's got to get some
sleep.
I'll get that little shit.
They say you're the best. Would you mind demonstrating these devastations?
My pal for the market square, love, if you'd like to come and watch.
Not that I had in mind. I was thinking of a bit of enjoyment for the river and me at the stake. People come to our secret clinics looking for help.
Banker's hound's not scaring them off anymore.
I guess incurable disease is more terrifying than torture.
In that case, I'll count on more tribute coming in.
You already take 80% of what we receive.
Ivan, don't forget it's me who secures the nooks and crannies where you and yours can hide.
About time we made something clear, sorceress.
Yes, high time.
Me and my men will manage just fine without the help of you or any other mages. But you, well, without our help, you're sitting ducks for the temple guard. Who do I spy?
Geralt?
Hey, Triss.
See you two know each other. See you two know each other well. I was curious whether you managed to find me, Witcher.
Am I mistaken, or you got something to take up with me?
Who knows? Man with two swords and the skill to use them could be very useful these days.
Could have sent some underling to fetch me.
Could have, but I admit I wanted to see how you'd manage. See if you're as crafty as you are well-crafted. See, Witcher, I've got plans. Big plans. Far-reaching plans to reshape this city head to toe.
Ever thought of seeking a seat on the city council?
City council is a puppet troop with a hierarchy of the Church of the Eternal Fire as its puppeteer. Until recently, that is, when Radovid and his witch hunters took the reins. The semblance of power don't interest me.
A man with a vision.
One day, the so-called free city of Novigrad will be truly free. But before that can happen, we've got to rid it of superstition. Farting around about the hallowed essence of the eternal fire. Nonsense for kiddies.
Apparently not. Cheering crowd at the execution. Mostly adults.
Any crowd of rabble will cheer to the stench of burning flesh. But one day, folk will understand the eternal fire's naught but a leash around their necks. They call this place the Putrid Grove. But it's the rest of Novigrad that's putrefied. This here's the last bastion of normality, sanity, reason. I'm actually glad someone like you's found his way to our city. Because it will be our city one day, Geralt. Mark my words.
Yours, plural?
Yeah, mine. And me friends. But that's a tale for another time. For now, I'll leave you two alone, because like I see, well, you clearly need it.
Geralt, I have a lot of things to take care of in town.
I'll be glad to tag along. What's your arrangement? He using you?
Helping me to survive, actually.
6 months ago, if somebody said Triss Marigold would be working for a Novigrad criminal, I'd never have believed it.
6 months ago, Triss Marigold parted with someone very dear to her and had to start anew. Hasn't turned out like I imagined. Come on, let me give you a taste of my life.
Madam Sorceress. Beautiful as ever. Damn shame to part.
Don't fret. Bound to be back soon. I take it you're a Novigrad on important business.
Important doesn't do it justice. I'm looking for someone.
More precisely?
Young woman who's like a daughter to me.
Her? Here? No, impossible.
She was here. There are witnesses, evidence. Was hoping you'd heard something. You've been here a while. I need you to help me find something, anything, a trace.
I'll do everything I can, of course. Who might know more? Hello, Klug. Managed to get those magic incense ingredients?
Yes, somewhat with difficulties, you might say. I was walking along the canal with a sack full of goodies for you. Looked up and spied a trio of temple guards coming the other way.
Get to the point, Klug. No time today for one of your long stories.
Wait! A sack full of magicalities and they were coming straight towards me. I don't easily frighten, but I felt a cold sweat on my arse, I did. I'm afraid I had no choice. I dropped the sack in the water. I had to. When asked why, I claimed it contained a dead cat. You shan't believe this, but they believe me.
I need that package, Klug. I've got a contract.
It must be on the canal bed. Luckily, it was heavy enough to sink. I'm sure it'll turn up if you search.
You expect me to pay you, then dive for my goods into that ice-cold filth?
I can do that. Where'd you toss the package?
Near the crane. Second bridge in from the harbor.
I didn't expect such devotion.
Wanted to freshen up anyway. Let's go.
Stop. Hear that? They've come for us.
The fool didn't break until I began to prick his heels. Every man's got his sensitive spots. Interrogated a mage once. Pain couldn't touch him. Tore off his fingernails, crushed his bollocks. Nothing. Turned out, he was devilishly ticklish. I placed a beetle on his belly and set a mug atop it. Damn near went mad.
You were lucky this time, but you'd best leave via the sewers. The trapdoor's in the floor.
Take care of yourself, Klug.
Thank you.
Pyres of Wrath. Should be an exit here. Krug wouldn't have sent it for us. Must be a lever on this wall that'll open the door.
Free city of Novigrad. The name actually used to mean something.
The very reason so many mages came here after the massacre at Loch Mween. Thought they'd be safe from Radovid's reapers. Instead, they jumped out of the frying pan into the fire. But Novigrad stands on top of a mountain of coin, and winning a war takes three things. Coin, coin, and even more coin. That's why they're exterminating mages, confiscating their property and possessions. And they'll go after non-humans next. The elves occupy slums, but the dwarves practically control financial life in the city.
Official word is that Novigrad will remain neutral. Somehow doubt anyone believes that anymore.
Judging by what Klug said, the parcel should be around here on the bottom. Unless the poor man was mistaken. He's been forgetful ever since Manga interrogated him. He seems to be suffering from a persecution complex, too.
Current must have carried the sack seaward. I'll swim towards the port. Coming with?
Maybe some other time.
Don't know what you're missing. Water's thick with pungent oils. Guessing it'll do wonders for my complexion.
Find the parcel? Or did you get wet for no reason?
Nothing like a refreshing swim in a filthy canal. Found a few fish, a rusty anchor, the carcass of a boat. Oh, and this.
Oh, my package. Hope the contents aren't soaked through. Oh, you're a doll.
Seem to be in your element.
Still remember my elements? How I use them?
Come on. 6 months isn't that long. It's not like I'm senile.
But you do have a history of amnesia.
I've recovered my memory completely.
Good. That should stop people from taking advantage of you.
Someone's been taking advantage of me.
I have, for one.
I've never even intimated.
We need to hurry.
My, what a freak.
Greetings, sorceress.
Greetings, Brandon.
I didn't expect you to bring company.
Is that a problem?
By the eternal fire, no. I'm surprised, that's all. Together, I expect you resolve things twice as fast. You've the look of true experts. But I'd prefer you not to tarry and begin.
Triss, you and Brandon here. You've agreed a price.
We settled on a full coin purse.
Brandon and Co. is a serious outfit. We've the largest granary in all Novigrad.
Don't much like merchants who flatter with cheap praise before the job's done.
That was not cheap praise. I was merely stating a fact.
So am I. I want you to pay in full in advance.
I'm afraid that's impossible.
Then trap your own rats.
Well, now I know why she brought you along. Fine, a full purse of Novigrad crowns as proof of my goodwill.
We need to place these crystals around the granary, near anything that looks rat-related. I'll cover half the space. You take the other half. Look for evidence of rat activity.
Mm-hmm. Thing is, I know what evidence of manticore activity looks like, but rodents?
Geralt, we'd both rather be somewhere else. I'd rather be sitting in a royal council meeting, but they killed my king. Look for crevices and droppings.
Once we place this incense, what then?
I'll cast a spell and the rats will leave.
Can't do that without sprinkling incense? Don't really feel up to looking for rat shit.
Stop whining.
Looks like a good spot.
I don't like that guy.
Brandon? I don't either. He's much too fat.
Can't help but agree. But no, notice how he didn't try to haggle?
Must really want the rats out.
Triss, he's a merchant. He makes his living by haggling.
If I worried about that sort of thing, I'd starve to death in this city.
A master monster slayer in the world's largest city, looking for rat shit. Jeez.
Now we wait for them to scurry away.
Interesting method. Never had much luck with rats. Once I hit one with a fork in complete darkness, trying to show off my Witcher's senses. Masterful throw, really. Problem was, no one else saw it. How could they in the dark?
So, what do you think? Rat catcher? It's a long way to fall from being advisor to Temeria's king.
I'm just glad to see you safe and sound, and...
reconciled?
I was worried about seeing you again. Doubted it could be pleasant.
We said everything there was to say 6 months ago. I don't want to go back to that.
I'm not going back to it. It's just... it's one thing to say something, it's another to actually do it.
We promised to remain friends. I hope nothing will change that. So, tell me how Yen's doing?
How do you know I found her?
You didn't answer my question. How's Yen?
She's fine.
That's good.
Asking about anything specific?
Never mind. I got my answer.
Well, well. Our lovebirds having themselves a little chat instead of working.
The job's done. Geralt, those are...
I know who they are, Triss.
My friends begged me to notify them if I encountered a mage, sorceress, what have you. Didn't have the heart to refuse.
It's a trap, Geralt.
This stank from the start. If these boys are here to help us kill rats, they're late. You paid up front and got what you paid for. Not half a rodent left in the granary.
I paid in advance because I knew I'd recover my coin.
Such as life for sorceresses in Novigrad these days.
I can see that and I don't like it. So here's what I think. The hunters have come, and now they can go.
They'll do no such thing.
All right, we've talked. Do what you gotta. Just remember, I can't help but get in your way.
Heard enough from this horse, son.
As have I. Neither is to leave here alive.
Looking for a broom.
Kill you.
child. If not for you, we need to find Brandon.
Don't kill me. Good sir, no. They forced me. Had I not told them, they'd have set fire to my home, my warehouse. The mage hunters know no mercy. Spare me, good man. Be not like those murderers.
Shut up. I should kill you. Thing is, you'd be no good to anyone but the ghouls as a corpse. So you'll live and pay us double. Now.
Fine. Your coin.
Now, get.
Thanks, Geralt.
You should try to keep better company.
He was still better than some mages. You know, I've been thinking who might know something about Ciri. And I just got an idea. There's an Oniromancer in town, Corrine Tilly. Very capable, supposedly.
Never trusted in Dreamer's abilities myself.
Corrine's been very effective. You should at least try. She's taken a job close by. Follow the canal, away from the fish market. The house is near the first bridge. Its owner, Dejonkir, is a rich banker.
Not coming with me?
I've got some things to take care of.
Another rat-infested warehouse?
Not exactly. Nothing even remotely satisfying. Such are the times.
It was nice to see you again.
You too, Geralt. You should go now, before Corrine goes back into hiding somewhere.
What if I want to find you?
I live in the Bits, near the fish market. Stop by. It'll be nice.
All right. See you later.
to you then. We'll see. Nice to notice. Just might find a man brave enough. You, go back to your rocking chair.
Find the guards who loose the thugs.
Power of the eternal fire be with you.
A witcher? Oh, hear about the notice by chance?
Not quite, but what's it about? I hear right you're going on some voyage, need a companion.
Not just some voyage, cross the sea. Mark this, when I got pressed into the infantry in 1242, I promised my beloved Leta I'd return alive, whole, and with a pearl from Skellige. Not just any pearl either, a black one, the rarest and most precious.
Well, well, ambitious.
Perhaps. But they were empty words. I came from the war, that one and the next, but I never fulfilled my promise. High time to change that. For if not now, then when? Thing is, I've grown old in the meantime, as you see. Can't manage it alone, need a strong shoulder to lean on. And a witcher's shoulders as strong as they come. So, what do you say?
Plan's crazier than it is sane, but there's an irresistible charm to it. Offer me some pay, and I'll help you out.
Don't you fret about coin. I brought home a good deal of it from various fronts. Say we meet in Skellige, by the collapsed bridge near Arinbjorn. It's but a hop away from the bed where black pearls are born. Will that work for you?
Sounds fine. See you there.
The chessers of the
Bracial Heights. What'll it be?
What are you serving? Not hungry, not thirsty, but I sure wouldn't mind a round of Gwent.
but we'd mill it, they said. It would pay off, they said.
Look! The corpse-like visage, the beastly eyes. This is magic that's made a mongrel of a man.
Got the courage to repeat that slander to my face?
Readily. You are a mutant. A freak. A useless relic of a bygone age that should be burned like a withered branch.
How many people's lives have you saved? From Brooksay? From Leshens?
That has no bearing.
Asked you a question. How many? There's something to think about, folks.
Preacher's fierce in the mouth. Put Olor at him and his tail slinks between his legs. Come on, people.
Best not cause any trouble at the inn.
Where do you get the name?
Master Dandelion's poetry. The kingfisher preened, then fell in the latrine. Know it?
Yeah. Also know the one about Princess Annie, who drowned in the River Fanny.
Yes. At any rate, the kingfisher welcomed poetry lovers with open arms. Some of the brightest stars in the literary firmament perform here.
What are you serving today? Looking for a partner. Wouldn't mind a round of Gwent.
Then you're in the right place, friend. If you'll play now, I'll stake the unique card from my collection.
Sure, let's play.
God, this meets rises. Thank you.
You win. Card's yours.
But with the millet, they said, it'll pay off, they said.
Just passing by, wanderer? Or do you seek something specific?
Who's asking?
Rudolf de Jonkier. Of those de Jonkiers, yes. My ancestors laid the foundations of this city. I now own its largest bank.
Didn't need a recommendation. Name would have been enough.
Father always said, all ought to know your merit, son. Don't hide them under a bushel.
I'm looking for Corinne Tilly.
Well, you've come to the right place, then. Corinne is inside. Been there for a few days, dreaming the home's history.
Why do you need to know the house's history? You a historian, or on a whim?
I bought this property a short while ago. Paid a pretty penny, I might add. Soon after, I witnessed disturbances. Led me to fear the home might be haunted.
What are the symptoms?
Oh, they vary. Giggling in the night, and furniture moving about in the attic, and last week, well, you shan't believe it, I found human feces in the parlor.
Not interested in what's going on inside? Seeing it for yourself?
I'm a banker. Cursed homes scare me. Do you know how a haunting can affect property value? Point of fact, Corinne requested she not be disturbed.
I'd like to go inside, look around.
I don't usually let strangers rummage around my home. Twin swords, though. You're a witcher. You may enter, call that my whim. Truth is, we're already dependent on the Black Ones, economically.
Spill it, please.
Wake up. It's just a dream. Wake up.
The door. The attic.
All right. Time to check the attic.
Stop! Go away! Don't do that. Leave it!
The next room's blocked. Stuff. A doll. Drawing shows it lying in a cradle. Maybe I should find one.
Put it down, please. That's blood. Don't spill it. Please.
Another masterpiece. An oven and a blackened grate. Oh joy, a riddle. Guess I should find an oven. Thank you.
Did I scare you? Scared you, didn't I? I could tell you was scared. Big brave man scared of wee little Sarah. Ain't that funny?
I wouldn't do that anymore if I were you, Sarah. You might scare someone so bad they'll hurt you.
Why would someone hurt me? Having a sport of fun's not allowed anymore.
What are you playing?
That lady fell asleep, and I've sent her some horrible dreams. I'll not her wake neither. I can do that, you know. Funny, isn't it?
Very funny. Thing is, I gotta talk to the dreamer, so I'd like you to let her wake up.
Little Sarah doesn't want her to wake. Little Sarah wants to play.
You're lucky. I know you're a harmless godling, but others might not know, and then...
And how'd you know I'm a godling, eh? How's that, eh? Eh?
If it looks like one and acts like one, trust me, you're a godling. You give the dreamer nightmares and won't let her wake up. Why are you tormenting her?
I'm not tormenting anyone. Scary dreams are great. What I love is when this big hen chases me. Hen's got these red...
Why do you live in a haunted house?
Tell you a secret. The house ain't haunted. Not one bit. I just pretend it is, make everyone think that. It was sitting there all empty, so I moved in. Bigwig from the bank then came and bought it. I don't like bankers, especially not to live with, so I decided to give him a scare.
Gave the banker a really big scare. See, he paid a lot for this house and won't give it up easily, which is why you need to find another home.
I don't want to! I don't! I won't!
Sarah, Novigrad's no place for a godling. But if you want to live here, that's your business. So let's make a deal.
A deal? What kind?
Leave the dreamer alone. In exchange, I'll tell the banker the house is haunted. For good, no way to lift the curse.
You tell him that? What if he doesn't believe you?
I'm a witcher. He'll believe me.
Yes, yes, yes! Do that, and I promise not to bother your friend, not even a little. You're awfully nice, you know.
I don't hear that often. Thanks.
Now go wake that sleepyhead. I won't stop her. She'll get up. But your yellow eyes are a bit frightening. Look, mine are pretty.
Who are you?
Triss Marigold sent me to see you.
Gods. Horrible nightmares. I was supposed to dream the history of this house. Instead, I saw furniture. Hungry furniture that wished to devour me. I know it must sound foolish. But in the dream... Well, it was all too real. And not at all amusing.
The work of a godling. She made people believe the house was haunted. Also injected your dreams with her little jokes.
And you managed to wake me. I feel fortunate.
We witchers have our ways.
I thank you very much. The dreams, they were awful. Any way I can pay you back?
There is, actually. I'm looking for a young woman who was seen in Novigrad.
I can certainly try to help. But I'll need to clear my head first. After those deranged dreams, I feel it's full of cobwebs. Find me at the Golden Sturgeon. I rent a room there.
All right. See you there.
I saw Miss Corrine leave, but she refused to speak to me. Is the matter resolved? Or quite the opposite?
A bit of both. A demon had captured Corrine. I managed to free her, but the house is still haunted.
Did Corrine dream of the building's past?
Yeah. Pretty horrid, apparently. though she refused to talk about it. Nobody should inhabit the place.
So many crowns I paid. Oh, well, it shan't put me in the poorhouse.
The second sword, is it encased?
Alone.
And who might you be? Temple guard undercover?
Call me an admirer of law and order.
Made a mistake coming to this town, then.
You're making the mistake. Leave him alone.
And if we don't?
This man's not worth your efforts. His shop's drowning in debt.
You're right. Even looks like a pauper.
I beg to differ. Don't even know why I bothered to bugger. My apologies, and fare thee well.
I gotta go brush my teeth.
Go home, merchant, and try not to come round here anymore.
I will. I mean, I won't. I mean, both, yes. Thank you, sir.
Watch your tread. Novigrad's not your stomping ground. Yeah?
Mug like that won't get you a copper. Got to be elegant like me.
See ya.
Best be on your way, I'm telling ya. This lot's taken.
Scaring decent folk.
Oh,
Help a poor bloke out.
Oh, no. I tell you, the whole family. The boys killed his son. Lucky wife to kiss his
boy.
Very
unknackered.
Go with this thing.
I was nothing about minding my own business when suddenly up he pops and heals me.
May all never let your kind in, no grand proper.
I don't pay taxes just to have that sort wandering the city.
I bloody well told you not to stick your arm
on. It can't be. White hair, yellow eyes, slashed face. Just like he said. Geralt of Rivia, known as the White Wolf, the Butcher of Blaviken.
Geralt of Rivia's enough. What is it?
A man came to me a few years past, paid me to keep a book for you, said you'd come for it one day.
Who was he?
He didn't introduce himself. But the book has a red cover, that I remember. I'm sure I've not sold it.
All right, see if I can find it.
And perhaps glance at the others while you're at it.
Be glad to look over what you got. Merry Adventures of Muriel the Lovely Harlot, adorned with humorous engravings. Treatment of furuncles through cauterization. A study. Moribundia, the vampire's last likeness. Pyromancy, or the noble art of cheese divination. My manifesto. Must be it. There's a letter inside.
Interested in books? You don't look the scholar, but well, we've ones with drawings as well.
Let's see these books of yours.
Ah, you're back.
Let's see these books of yours. Up for a few rounds of Gwent?
Not swords.
Mastercrafted armor. Think you could make me some?
Ooh, I did get my journeyman's papers, but I've yet to make anything akin to a masterwork. You might try in Velen. A dwarf there goes by Fergus. He might help. Guildsmen claim there's no one better anywhere south of the Punta.
Show me what you have in stock.
Need something sharpened, reforged.
What do you have on offer? So long.
going deep.
Looking to make some coin too, eh?